already slipped four times on the ice.
What a morning it has been. I started the day off with a full packed agenda for my Sunday. I was going to Snoga, which we did. Yoga in the snow. Went there. Ooh, you wiggling. And then afterwards we were going to go out to brunch. And then this afternoon I was supposed to take pictures, do the maternity shoot of one of my friends. Sometimes I feel like I have my life together, then I realize like people my age are getting married and like popping out children. Then I'm like, yeah, I'm clearly lacking in some department. So yeah, had a full jam-packed day until Mother Nature comes into the picture and is like, no, we're gonna cancel all your plans. Happy Sunday. This is a Sagittarius. Sagittarius. I'm a Gemini. This is my roommate's, but I don't really follow astrology, but it actually is one of my New Year's resolutions to kind of get more into that. I've always been like, that's kind of hippie. This year I've realized maybe there is some truth to it.
Okay, I've officially found something to do with my Sunday. I am with the Wrens. Folks, say hello. Tough crowd.
Howdy do.
And I need some new work clothes, so Father...
Oh my gosh, that was so close.
Father graciously picked me up. All right, let's go be materialistic.
This is ridiculous. Look at us go, dedicated shoppers.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, unfortunately.
Jingle bells.
Look, I found my brother in the grocery store.
This is the type of life I strive to have.
Please, don't leave me.
This hair right here is not cute. I think this may be day four hair. Yeah, popcorn could be popped in there, so we're gonna fix this, but flip y'all around. I would just like to say, I saw A Star Is Born over 2 months ago in a completely different country, a different continent, and I was just listening to the soundtrack right now, and I'm still not okay. I was getting choked up. Just hearing one of the songs that I've heard probably over 100 times. And so, is anyone else feeling the same way? Because that movie just, knife in the heart, twisted, then you like sprinkle a little salt on it, it stings. Stings real bad. All right, we're gonna fix this.
Okay, here is the recap of my shopping endeavor today. I needed some new work clothes. When I say need, it means I was getting a little sick of the ones I've been wearing. So I got these yellow pants. They look like you're wearing mustard on your legs, even though I hate mustard. I got this, it's like a cropped cardigan, this blue turtleneck, this sweater dress, and sweater dresses are like, I feel like they're like a 2008 style, but I've always been a fan. And so I don't know if this is cute or not. I like it. It's comfy. And now the most exciting purchases I made. These are both way out of my comfort zone, which I'm so pumped about. I got, I don't know if it's, you can see, but I got these boots. I don't even know how to describe it. It's super stretchy, but they're so cute. These are my children. My gosh. An absolute beauty. Probably gonna be like 6'3 wearing these, but when I saw these, I actually started tearing up.
Okay, I always make, my face looks real greasy because I have Vaseline on. I always make my lunch the night before, so the mornings are less hectic. And surprise, surprise, I'm going to have an avocado bagel.
Okay, this is what I do when I make my lunch. I literally just put my bagel, my seasoning, and my avocado there, and then I prepare it. Otherwise, I feel like it gets all slimy if you make it beforehand, but, oh, that looks very underwhelming. Okay. Oh, jeez.
I'm making a very loud ruckus and all my roommates are asleep, so sorry guys. Well, it's 10 o'clock and I have to be up really early, but I feel like I still have stuff I need to do. But my philosophy is if nothing comes to the top of your head, you probably do have stuff to do, but just push it back and go to bed. Yeah, nothing comes to mind. I'm currently reading this book, which highly recommend because it's based on the news station that I worked at last summer. So it's like a Minneapolis author. So if you are interested in like murder, wow. I mean, not an actual murder, but like in murder mysteries, highly recommend. So for my tablet, I really wanted a stylus, but I can't afford one. So I found this pen and it's got like a rubber tip and it does the exact same thing. So it's like, why would I spend money on... That was not me. Why would I spend money on an actual stylus when you got one right here? That's DIY at its finest, folks. I won't let you get me down. I'll keep getting up when I hit the front door now.